It was great seeing you, son.
You too. Lou?
Yeah,
I'm sorry, Will.
I ain't need him then, and I don't need him now.
Will.
Nah, you know what, Uncle Phil? I'm gonna get through college without him. I'm gonna get a great job without him. I'm gonna marry me a beautiful honey, and I'm having me a whole bunch of kids. I'm gonna be a better father than he ever was. And I sure as hell don't need him for that, because ain't a damn thing he could ever teach me about how to love my kids.
How come you don't want me, man?